After winning it all last year, we know we have a target on our back.
Johnny Sauter with his first ever NASCAR.